Well, that's the way it goes. You know, I was thinking the other day, I've done an awful lot of solo dances, a thousand of them, and I've used a lot of props. I've danced with hats and coats and canes and cats and dogs and pianos, drums, torpedoes, about everything. Well, it got so at the studios, around the different studios in town, the property departments, if they had any old junk around there, they didn't know what to do with it, they'd say, well, send it down to a stair. You'll want it sooner or later. So, of course, I must say that came in pretty handy. I had a lot of fun working with them. So tonight I thought I'd... Oh, well, I'll show you what I mean. Just a minute.
Thank you.